What is up, guys? Today we are out here in the ocean doing a bit of trolling, catching absolutely nothing at the moment. It's a little bit windy, but the plan is to head around these rocky points, around these beaches, and try and find some barramundi. I'm a little bit pissed off because the weather forecast said it was not going to be windy at all. Man, it is pretty rough out here. But we'll make do with what we got and keep on keeping on, try and get the fish. Reckon any fish? What the hell? All right, we are on the board. Little estuary cod. Some would say the poor man's trout, but unfortunately, oh, not big enough to keep. So we'll keep hunting. You gotta catch one. Alright, so we've just pulled up to this little rocky point. We are throwing the Chase Baits prawn. I've taken the weedless jig head out, and we've just chucked a normal one in there just to give it that little bit of extra weight to sink it down. I'm not a prawning professional, but I have had success casting them out and just pretty much just a slow roll, super slow, and every now and then flicking the rod tip, twitch twitch, like so. Gear we're running: Daiwa Rebellion bait cast, Daiwa Zillion bait cast reel. We got 50 pound leader fluoro, and we're just working these little sections trying to find some fish. All right, I'm gonna be honest, we are catching fuck all today. Yeah, hope you're entertained. We're gonna try and sneak around and catch some barra now, I think. This wind is getting a bit irritating, so I'm sure it's irritating your ears right now in the microphone. A shit day on the water. Did you a good day at work. Cut.
Every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign that I can understand. Yes, I am.
So every day I spend my time.
So we've decided to change it up a little bit. We're throwing some soft plastics for some barra and jacks in this tight mangrove country. We've just ducked out of the wind. It's getting a bit rough out there. So we're gonna try and flick some casts under these mangrove trees into the roots and see what we can pull out. So we're just trying to shoot it under the overhanging mangroves, trying to get in amongst those roots, because that's where the fish seem to hang out. There's a lot of bait that stays up in there. The best way to get under there is to try and skip it across the water under those overhanging branches. Like that. Ooh. Something's in there. Something is in there. Hell yes. Woo! We've been persisting all day. Shit, my drag is locked. Persisting all day trying to get a barra. And here we are, finally got one. He is pretty close to legal. Let's
try it. Get rope. Forgot the landing net again today. Which is not great. And boots. Woo! That was lucky. Oh my god. And look at that. Oh, that is a nice saltwater barrel. That was a cool fight. He got me right up in that snag over there. I am glad that we got one. Let's quickly measure him and we'll see if he's legal. Righto, measured up 57 centimeters, which is good news for us because we've got some lunch. I'm going to bleed this guy, make sure the meat's nice and clean, knock the fillets off, and then we'll go cook it up somewhere. And this is all right. Big pearl boy from the pearl farm just up there. Oh, there's no shortage of wood here. Make a little fire. It's fucking hot today. I didn't even have to light that fire. I just fucking put some sticks on the ground and it lit up. Let's get some coals going. All right. Let that burn down a bit, get some nice coals. So we've got four little bits of fish. We just knocked pretty much half a fillet off. Just gonna have a quick bite to eat and then head home. We're just gonna chuck it in a bag like that. We've got the old trusty HelloFresh lemon pepper seasoning left over, so we'll try it out with that. Right, then you want to keep a bit of air in the bag, so do it up pretty much all the way. Get a little hole in the corner. Fill it up with air, and just give it a shake around. Nearly lost it. Give it a good mix. That seasoning all over everything. That'll just about do us, I think. Our coals have burned down nicely. Just got a little bit of foil. One bit there. Shit. Three pieces of fresh barramundi. Now, we'll fold this foil up to make sort of an oven. Keep all that moisture in. Keep it nice and delicious. Probably only need to leave it on for about 8 to 10 minutes. Chuck some coals on top. Alright, now we wait. Fish is just about ready. Oh yes. Look at that. That looks delicious. Oh yes. Lemon pepper seasoning. That is delicious. Because it's cooked in that foil, you get all those juices in there still. Perfect white flesh. Beautiful. That's the end of our day. It's been so successful. Got so many fish today, and man, the weather really turned it up for us. Look at that. So flat out there. We're gonna pack this up, put the fire out, and head home. Thanks for watching.